Come!
800,000. What?
800,000 people live in this city, so it couldn't work.
What? So what?
You asked me if I believe in soulmates, and I'm trying to answer you.
With the number of people in the city?
Right, like, for you. If we weren't together, and you're trying to find your soulmate. 800,000 people live in this city. Only half are guys, so 400,000.
Yeah.
And in a relationship, ideally you'd want to be with someone around your age. And that's like a third of that, so.
It's a third of that.
Right, it's 130,000 guys. Now, not all of those guys are single. Really, only about half are. So, 65,000 available guys.
Out of 800,000 people.
But you're picky. You know that.
Yeah.
Yum!
So, out of those guys, how many would you actually find attractive?
Out of how many?
65,000. At best, 1 in 20. At best. So out of that, that's what? 3,250 available, attractive guys out of 800,000 people in this city. So, how many of those guys that you find attractive are going to bore you?
I don't know. Most of them.
Yum.
And so let's say, just to say, that you find 1 in 20 of those guys somewhat interesting.
Yeah, but only some of those are gonna find me interesting back. Out of those, how many would get me tampons at 1 in the morning?
1 in 10. Maybe.
Yeah.
Yum.
But now we're down to 16.
16? Well, then there's things like chemistry.
Yeah, like, you know, do they believe the same things you do? Do they like the same things? Music, movies.
Do you find the same things funny?
Exactly. So, if we're hopeful, you'll click with 1 and, I don't know.
Maybe like, let's just say it's 30.
30 people.
So what's that then?
Point five three people?
Out of 800,000 people, 0.53. It's less than 1 person.